1959, Liberty Magazine sponsored a contest for a song that would become the official song of the Army Air Corps, the predecessor of our modern Air Force. Of nearly 800 submissions, the one composed by a pilot, Robert Crawford, was selected from a committee of Air Force spouses and premiered at the Cleveland Air Races on September 2, 1939. In the 80 years since the song's premiere, the Air Force has changed very much. We became an independent military department in 1947. The uniforms have changed and the rank structure has been updated several times. But that song has stayed the same. Our next selection, Blue Horizons, is a tribute to the Air Force song and the musical heritage of our service. You'll hear fragments of the Air Force song, as well as other songs associated with the Air Force, such as Toast to the Host, the Air Force Hymn, and Air Force Blue. Dedicated to the 80th birthday of our favorite service song, here is Blue Horizons.